Now, some May Day protests turned violent. Portland police used flash grenades to break a protester's refusing to clear the streets. The annual protest started peacefully, but police yanked the protest permit after they say protesters began throwing objects at officers. Police dressed in riot gear advanced on the crowd after protesters were believed to have set fires to traffic cones and newspaper stands. Some protesters also tried to kick in store windows and vandalize police vehicles, as well as topple dumpsters. More than two dozen people were arrested.